The Pirarucu, also called Arapaima or Paiche, is one of the largest freshwater fish in the world. Up to over 2 meters and up to 130 kilos are the dimensions of this fish from the Amazon. Lengths of up to 4.5 meters, which is about 15 feet, and weights up to 250 kilos, which is about 550 pounds, are also mentioned, but there's no evidence for this. Striking are the red or orange sections on the large scales of these fish. In the native language, Arapaima and Pirarucu mean red fish. The Arapaima is a predatory fish and can even breathe air above the water level, which is a disadvantage because it can therefore easier be discovered and fished. It is an adventure for the tourists to feed these strong fish. Although arapaimas are an endangered fish species, they are bred by the locals in the Amazon as food fish and offered on the markets. Typical is the dried, salted and rolled meat of the fish. Beautiful is the leather from the skin of these fish. The skins are big and the leather is thick and soft and has an exotic appearance.